if Barney Jefferson was a left-wing idealist, his brother Leon was even more so. In fact, he was a card-carrying communist, and his brother Leon was a remarkable guy. Before the Second World War, he'd been working with the anti-Nazi underground in Germany, smuggling people out. Now, he got arrested for this, fortunately for him, in Copenhagen, not in Germany, and he was extradited to the US, but the FBI noticed his communist activities and the fact how he'd been using his own American passport to get people out of Germany. And if you remember, the FBI was then led by a fanatical anti-communist called J. Edgar Hoover. And the fact that Leon was on their radar would come back to haunt both brothers many years later. But in the meantime, there was great music at the club, and the worldly wisdom of Queen Ida Cox, and this very important message to young women of the world.
Women talking about their monkey men, about their fighting husbands and their melted friends. These poor women sit around all day and moan, wondering why their wandering papas don't come home. Wild women don't worry, wild women don't have no blues. Now, when you get a man, never be on the square, 'cause if you do, he'll have a woman everywhere. I never was known to treat no one man right. I keep a working hard both day and night. Why women don't worry, why women don't. Wild, I wanna tell you something. I won't tell you no lie.